exactly.
I mean, I had a good game. It was a play I should have scored, but I ended up catching the cramp, so. And the refs was kind of giving the game away, but we're going to see him again for sure.
You know, in games like this, when attitudes get tested, what do you tell your teammates?
Yeah, keep our composure. We know what we can do. We know what we're capable of. We just got to go out there and do it.
What did you learn about your guys tonight?
We're going to fight to the end, no matter what. No matter cheating, getting thrown out, players, whatever, we're going to fight to the end.
How important is it to improve after tonight's game?
Very important, because we want to see them again, and we want to be in the regional or state finals.
You know, the coach was saying that they will see you guys in November. If there is another matchup between you two, what do you expect?
A win. We had three of our players out. I mean, I expect to win. We should have won tonight, but, you know, things happen.
All right, moving forward, who do you guys play next?
I think next week we got Lansdowne.
How important is it for you guys to come out and get a win next week?
Very important. We should try to finish this season 8-1 if we don't get our game back against PA.
Check the technique.